that hotel was fairly public because Ireland didn't really have security around rock bands them days. Anyone could walk in off the street. My dad, we'd seen him skulking around and I thought, where the fuck is this going on?
Someone turned around and said, the old fella's over there with a journalist trying to get something going. And I was about to kill him.
Oh, that was awful. I couldn't believe that that happened.
Are you recording it?
No. It's on Facebook. It's on Facebook.
What, live?
No, it's fucking not. Chill him. Just grab it. Go on. You could have had it done by now.
He's at one end and rolling in and the other. Leaves. I'm not fucking killing him.
I don't understand why you're not doing this. Okay.
You can do it. Go on.
I was fucking
it's only a moth.
It's a huge moth. It's
a small little moth.
A little bit upset.
Man up.
To get Noel his due credit, he contained Liam.
Because he can't reach it.
You can reach it. Look at how high you can get. There you go, you got it.
Because I was looking
for it. Oops,
I've
got
calmed down by that,
can't
you? It's just pathetic, you know what I mean?
I'm so scared.
You know what I mean? It's like, see you later, mate.
Jesus
Christ. Around about that time, there was a story every couple of fucking months. Poor old fucking dad's trying to get in touch with his famous son, but they don't want anything to do with him. Oh man, bollocks.
He had no intentions of making up.
But half an hour ago.
That was his last time, but of course he got paid.
One.
Yeah, but I just.
And then of course it was all over the papers.
I enjoy this.
Sure.
Okay, right. Let's do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 2.5, 2.
Yeah, 2.5 after 2, would it hit the kid?
It moved.
It didn't move.
Got this. I'm gonna stick out this. Right.
Grab it!
Oh.
Man up!
It was me and the three kids that ruined his life.
Do you want to try
it? I would just like him to know that it wasn't us that ruined his life, he ruined his own life.
You know, it's kind of long since over.
Yeah, but what?
It won't be.
I care about the music.
Serious.
Oh, what's it gonna do? Fly at you? It's not gonna fucking kill, is it?
When it's all said and done, what will remain is the songs.
Can only fight me, can't kill me.
Remember Marcus Russell saying to me, so we got these big gigs just while they can?
Fucking network.
Bigger.
Looks like it's armed. Like it's got a gun.
The money involved. So you're in this like a fucking truck around the hill that is burning. The wheels are fucking falling off. Everyone's going, it's fucking brilliant. So I don't know what it's going to end up in.
Somebody suggested that the next thing we should do should be these things at them. They didn't really have much significance to me.
We can reach it.
Somebody's only got a whisper in my ear.
Trust that
these are the biggest gigs of all time. And I guess, well, that's me, yeah. Thank you, you've just sold it to me. Thank you very much.
Hey!
Yeah, but the problem is, Douglas, I can't close it.
For 250,000 people. Do you know, over 4% of the population applied for tickets for Oasis. 4% of the population. In just over 3 years, Oasis would have gone from being a new signing to one of rock's true giants.
You know, everyone was taking a big leap of faith that we were going to sell these shows out, and the first one, I think, went on sale in, like,
not
sold
out
in 8 minutes.
That's it, by magic.
I'm taking it out.
No, I think you should see it.
The idea.
Look at it.
It's a moth.
Put another 2 nights on sale immediately.
It's a tarantula. It could win.
And I think for the first time ever, we kind of backed away. I don't know, maybe we got the sense it had become too big. And you find out...